It was impressive. Oh, there you go. I was being told to move to my right. This is why. I was like, wait. Okay, here we go. Middle of the screen. That's right. So this is what we were looking at earlier tonight in Long Beach. A gorgeous, gorgeous shot of a firework display there. We saw fireworks all over the Southland. We even got to see them right here at the Broadcast Center in Studio City. But just a gorgeous shot. I could stand here and really look at this all night long. Absolutely gorgeous out there. So again, we actually were able to see the fireworks, which is great news because the cloud cover was starting to roll in, so we were getting a little concerned. I certainly was. But again, we were able to see the fireworks. At this point, there's just a few cells left over rain-wise, and we're still under that flash flood watch. That's in effect through midnight, but at this point, things are really starting to calm down. Earlier today, we saw severe weather, severe storms. We're talking lightning, thunder, nickel to dime size hail earlier today as well. And that's certainly a possibility for the next couple of days as that monsoonal moisture continues to stream in. And that mixed in with the heat and the higher elevations there, we've seen lots of instability, and that's what's led to thunderstorms. Right now, we're showing you that 3-hour loop on radar. So earlier today, you can see those cells, but you can see what things look like right now. And again, everything's starting to dissipate at the moment. Temperature wise at the moment, we're into the 70s, 72 in Beverly Hills, 74 in downtown, got up to about 88 degrees in downtown earlier today. Taking it over to the Inland Empire, and as we do, we're looking at temperatures there currently into the 70s. So very mild night out there. And as we take it over to Orange County, 60s and 70s for you this evening. So still just gorgeous weather. You can step outside, probably won't even need a jacket. 71 degrees right now in Fullerton. So as we mentioned earlier, we got up to 88 in downtown earlier today. Average is 83. Record temperatures 103. So didn't get anywhere close to that. And over the next couple of days, we are cooling it down. Over the next 24 hours as well, we're getting down to the 60s. Back up into the 70s and actually dealing with a little more cloud cover as we head into tomorrow. Also, a chance of a mountain and desert thunderstorm. We're staying warm above average in most spots. And then as we head into the middle part of the week, we're starting to cool it down and we're starting to look at a little more cloud cover yet again. So let me show you that 5-day forecast and you'll see just that as we head into the next few days. 80s in the basin, 70s by the time we hit Thursday, Friday, Saturday. A little more sunshine for everybody by Thursday. As we head over into the valleys, we're into the 90s and finally getting a quick look at the beaches. You're going to see temperatures into the 70s all across the board. Back to you.